Well, confusion reigns, but the United States still, they have that one-point lead, 50-49, as a result of two pressure-packed foul shots by Doug Collins of Illinois State. Now the clock shows 3 seconds. There is time for the Russians to go to their big man, Alexander Belov. They're going to try. Alexander Belov. Between two American defenders. Back there with him, Jim Ford and McMillan. And the Russian team has mobbed Alexander Belov. And this time it is over. First, it was indicated the U.S. had won 49-48. Then the clock, and again the official.